Hello, my name is Mendel. I'm a mixing engineer and a composer from the Netherlands. And I want to show you how you can use Gig Performer 4 from a guitar player's point of view and including the Rackspace from Gig Performer 4. So here we go. All right, so here we are in Gig Performer 4. So this is my distortion Rackspace, which is the Friedman BE-100. Like a green screamer going into the BE-100. And it's going to an SSL channel at some 8 kilohertz, but 9 decibels. Hey, and this is going to Global Rackspace. Now, bear with me. So this is my clean patch, which is the BX Rocker Gain. Really like this amp. Going to the SPL Iron and also to Global Rackspace. Lovely tone. So when I click on this global thingy here, here we are in the Global Rackspace. So you see from Rackspaces here, so that means like everything sound-wise going to Global Rackspace is getting into here. And I'll have something cool a tiny bit later on, but the first one to show you what I have here. So I have the SSL console again to add some brightness and some mid-cut, a tiny bit of filtering. Then we have the BX Digital for some brightness added. And then we have parallel going into the true peak limiter. So this is a true peak limiter, just for some ceiling, so everything keeps in check. So it don't blow someone's ears off. But parallel to this, I have the BX delay. And I have the BX Roo or Roo MS. So that's parallel to that, into the limiter, into the output. Now here comes a very cool thing. So when I go to panels, this is the Global Rackspace panel, and you see these knobs here. Now this can be edited however you want it, metal knobs, balance knobs, sliders, anything. But the cool thing about this is, these knobs are linked to the plugins in the Global Rackspace. So for an example, I'll just show you quickly, but when I press edit, and I press this knob, as you can see over here, we have the BX Digital, the SSL channel. So when I turn this knob, you see that's linked to each other, which is very easy to do. Like, learn parameter, turn that knob, and it's basically done. Like if you can think it, you can do it basically. So the cool thing about this is, instead of going back into the whole wiring, I can just go to the panels, and over here, adjust the SSL filter instantly. Now the same thing with the BX Digital. So this is linked to that peaky thing, like the around 5 kilohertz. Makes a big difference. And as I said, like when I go back to my distortion channel, so now we have my distortion channel. Like when I have some radio riff. Turn it back. Sounds awesome, that one. And same with the peak. Now over here, see dB True Peak Ceiling. So this, just to show you, when I press edit, press this knob, and then open plugin. So this one is linked to the ceiling. So whenever I want to adjust something, when I think it's perhaps limiting too much, instead of going back into the plugin, etc., etc., I can just turn that knob. So instantaneously, I can adjust my limiter just from the Global Rackspace. And to finish this off, like over here we have the delay. So let's go, just for fun, let's go back to the clean. And when I press, or when I play, and I have it around 43, perhaps like even like 70, it's like really, really short. And when I go around 100, still short, but when I go to like, let's say 300. Right, or even longer, just for fun. There you go. And the sky is the limit with this. So you can adjust any plugin parameter and make it like your own template, basically, or your own creativity. Use that to make your own global rack space to adjust any parameter you want. And the sky's the limit again. So let's say I want to have like a thinny sound, bit bright, and a pretty emotional long delay. Awesome. When I want to do like a bit fuller, bit darker, perhaps a tiny bit less loud, and a shorter delay. Sky's the limit. All right, and there are some basic ideas you can do with Gig Performer 4 from a guitar player perspective and using the global Rackspace. I'd really advise you to experiment with it. Again, as I say always, sky's the limit, and have fun with it. Be creative with it. So, see you next time. Cheers.